Hello friends, welcome to our channel. There are lots of myths circulating about COVID-19, the disease caused by the new coronavirus. Many fake news are spreading on social media about the coronavirus, so we are presenting some myth busters about the virus with the facts, so let us have a look. Myth number 1. COVID-19 virus cannot be transmitted in areas with hot and humid climates. Fact. From the evidences so far, the COVID-19 virus can be transmitted in all areas, including areas with hot and humid weather. Myth number 2. Cold weather and snow can kill the new coronavirus. Fact. There is no reason to believe that cold weather can kill the new coronavirus or other diseases. The normal human body temperatures remain around 36.5 degrees Celsius to 37 degrees Celsius, regardless of the external temperature or weather. So cold weather and snow cannot kill the new coronavirus. Myth number 3. Taking a hot bath prevents the new coronavirus disease. Fact. Taking a hot bath will not prevent you from catching COVID-19. Your normal body temperature remains around 36.5 degrees Celsius to 37 degrees Celsius, regardless of the temperature of your bath or shower. Myth number 4. New coronavirus could be transmitted by mosquitoes. Fact. To date, there is no information nor evidence to suggest that the new coronavirus could be transmitted by mosquitoes. The new coronavirus is a respiratory virus which spreads primarily through droplets generated when an infected person coughs or sneezes, or through droplets of saliva or discharge from the nose. Myth number 5. Hand dryers are effective in killing the new coronavirus. Fact. Hand dryers are not effective in killing the 2019 NCOV. To protect yourself against the new coronavirus, you should frequently clean your hands with an alcohol-based hand rub or wash them with the soap and water. Once your hands are cleaned, you should dry them thoroughly by using paper towels or a warm air dryer. Myth number 6. Ultraviolet disinfection lamp kills the new coronavirus. Fact. Ultraviolet disinfection lamp cannot kill the new coronavirus. UV lamps should not be used to sterilize hands or other areas of skin, as UV radiation can cause skin irritation. Myth number 7. Thermal scanners are effective in detecting people infected with the new coronavirus. Fact. Thermal scanners are effective in detecting people who have developed a fever that is higher than the normal body temperature because of infection with the new coronavirus. However, they cannot detect people who are infected but are not yet sick with the fever. This is because it takes between 2 to 10 days before people who are infected become sick and develop a fever. Myth number 8. Spraying alcohol or chlorine all over your body kills the new coronavirus. Fact. Spraying alcohol or chlorine all over your body will not kill viruses that have already entered your body. Spraying such substances can be harmful to clothes or mucous membranes, that is, eyes and mouth. Be aware that both alcohol and chlorine can be useful to disinfect surfaces, but they need to be used under appropriate recommendation. Myth number 9. Vaccines against pneumonia protect you against the new coronavirus. Fact. No. Vaccine against pneumonia such as pneumococcal vaccine and HIV vaccine do not provide protection against the new coronavirus. The virus is so new and different that it needs its own vaccine. Researchers are trying to develop a vaccine against 2019 NCOV, and WHO is supporting their efforts. Myth number 10. Regularly rinsing your nose with saline helps prevent infection with the new coronavirus. Fact. There is no evidence that regularly rinsing the nose with the saline has protected people from infection with the new coronavirus. Myth number 11. Eating garlic helps prevent infection with the new coronavirus. Fact. Garlic is a healthy food that may have some antimicrobial properties. However, there is no evidence from the current outbreak that eating garlic has protected people from the new coronavirus. Myth number 12. older people and kids are more susceptible to new coronavirus. Fact: people of all ages can be infected by the new coronavirus. Older people and people with pre-existing medical conditions such as asthma, diabetes, heart disease appear to be more vulnerable to becoming severely ill with the virus. WHO advises people of all ages to take steps to protect themselves from the virus, for example, by following good hand hygiene and good respiratory hygiene. Myth number 13. Antibiotics are effective in preventing and treating the new coronavirus. Fact: no, antibiotics do not work against viruses, only bacteria. The new coronavirus is a virus, and therefore antibiotics should not be used as a means of prevention or treatment. Myth number 14. Keeping throat moist kills new coronavirus. Fact: there is no evidence to suggest this. Drinking water keeps one hydrated, however, it doesn't kill the virus. Myth number 15. Receiving packages from China can cause coronavirus. Fact: receiving packages cannot cause coronavirus, as the virus cannot survive for long on objects such as letters or packages. Myth number 16. Holding your breath for 10 seconds without coughing means no infection of coronavirus. Fact: no, there is no evidence regarding this. The best way to protect yourself against COVID-19 is by frequently wash hands with soap and water and use alcohol-based rub to keep hands clean. Avoid touching eyes, nose and mouth with unclean hands, as viruses can enter through these organs and make one sick. Avoid traveling if not necessary. Maintain at least 1 meter distance between yourself and anyone who is coughing or sneezing. Cover your nose and mouth while coughing or sneezing. Don't panic and be safe. So friends, if you like the video, then please like and share the video and do subscribe our channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.